will be crowned this afternoon.
UCF was the only team to beat Tulane in conference play this year, but had to win last week at South Florida just to make the championship game. Tulane, one of the best stories this year in the country. Two wins last year, two losses this year.
This was their goal after an embarrassing two-win season last year to get here and win a championship.
They got lit up.
You're going to get a steady dose of the run game.
Spares a spray and he lowers the boom on the defender. The air fade to the end zone. Got it. Shea Wyatt pulls it in for a sixth touchdown catch. Jet sweep takes it in, and UCF is on the board. Long pass this way, caught by Lawrence Keys. Inside the 20, Keys outrunning the defense, and into the end zone for the touchdown. 43 yards for the Notre Dame transfer.
Turnaround story in college football.